So Rainbow Saxon 1, and today I am going to be announcing the winners. So, yeah. Okay, third place is Yasmin. Is Yasmin Lulu. I have no clue if I said that wrong or right. I think it's, wait, let's see. Okay. Yasmin, I think it's Yasmin. Anyways, so yeah, Yasmin Lulu won third place. Congratulations, you get one LPS, and I'll send you the private video along with the other two winners after you see this, and you know, so yeah. Second place is Xmas Girl 123. I really liked the video, the picture. Feathertail was really good and amazing, and I really liked the background. Like, that was a lot of detail in the background. So, yeah. And then, first place is... Sorry. Okay. Is Fantasyland Films. Fantasyland Films won first place. And I didn't pick her just because everything else and so-and-so. Her picture actually stuck out, and that's why I picked first place for her. And along with my other two winners, their videos stuck out, and the pictures did too, so yeah, that's pretty much it. Please no rude comments if you entered and you didn't win. I'll do another contest, but that'll be later, and that'll be for the people who didn't win, so the people who did win can't enter. Only for the people who didn't win. So yeah. So congratulations, Yasmin Lulu. Yasmin Lulu, Xmas Girl, and Fantasyland Films. You are all winners, and everyone else who entered are all winners too. So yes. I really wish I could pick all of you guys because I got like 19 entries, but my dad won't let me because that's like one too many LPS I'd have to give out. So yeah. So yes. Pretty much it. Congratulations. Send me a PM and let me know about what you think. So yes. Or a comment. Yeah. Bye.
We have fallen down again tonight. In this world, it's hard to get it right. Trying to make your heart feel like a glove. What it needs.